Good morning, students. How are you all? Okay, today we are going to discuss linear equation in two variables. This is chapter number 4, Rbse syllabus, class 9. So, class should be this 9. And it's chapter number 4, linear equations in two variables. So, before going to this, I want to ask you some questions. What is linear equation? Do you know? Oh, no. Okay, I am going to help you to learn what is a linear equation. See, linear equation is nothing but where the equation will be. The equation will be, in that equation, exponent of the variable is always 1. Then that is called as linear equation. So I will show you one example. Ax plus b is equal to 0. Just observe now, a real constant and x is a variable. So what is here? Nothing is there, its exponent. It is 1. If exponent is 1, then that is called as linear. Then if equal to symbol is there, then that is called as what? Equation. So, this all together, linear equation in one variable, you can call it as what? Linear equation in one variable. So, you can write here, linear equation in one variable. Okay, now you may, I think you are able to answer this. So, what is linear equation in two variables, please? Instead of one variable, only variable should be two variables. Very nice. So now what we do here? So this is what general form. Ax plus by plus c is equal to 0. Here you can observe x is a variable, y is exponent 1. Y is also a variable, y is exponent 1. Think of that. So exponent is 1, so that it becomes linear.
Minus 3 is equal to 12. So I'll write here 2x minus 3.
0. So here what is left now? 12 upon 2. 12 upon 2 means what we get here, students? So 2, 6 and 12. So that you can write here as 6. And next, we'll take some other number whichever you like. So now what I'll do is here, I'll take here 2. So my y is 2. So 3 2 is 18. So 2 9s are 18. So now you got these are the tables we found. So by using this, you have to graph. So this is a rough diagram and you need to draw your graph carefully nicely, okay? So now this is x axis and this is going to be y dash and it is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And here also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now, you just check. X is 6, Y is 0. Means, this is X is 6, Y should be the 0. Means, this is a point. It is nothing but X is 6, Y is 0. Next one here, 3, 1. So, X is 3 and Y will be the 1. So, this is your point. So, this is 3, 1. So now, if two points are there, find these two points. So what will you get? So then what is this equation name? Equation name is x plus 3y is equal to 6. So now you can write here, x plus 3y is equal to 6. Now, we go for another one. You check here what is there, 6, 0. So again this point 26, 0 and then next one 9, 2. So here x is 9, y is 2. So now just we can explain this here and this is going to be 9. Both are intersecting here. So we can draw here one point and write it as 9, 2. Join these two points and you name for this, what is this equation name? 3x minus 3y is equal to 12. Is equal to 12. Now, you all observe now, is that it is intersecting anywhere? Yes, it is right. So, it is nothing but 6, 0. So, the two lines are intersecting at one point, that is 6, 0, is called as solution for that two equations. This is what, how you need to solve graphically. And here you have to write scale always. So I x axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Same manner, y axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Okay? This is about your graph. So if you have any doubts, you can ask. If you have any doubts, you can ask me and through the comments. And if you like this, share and like. At least some student or some of your friend is going to learn.